how shooting hoops is helping to promote trust in North Minneapolis. Hey, new tonight, some Minneapolis police officers laced up their hooping shoes for a good cause. They took part in what's called the Inner Hero Basketball Tournament at the YMCA in North Minneapolis, getting some time off the streets. Their goal was not only to play well, but to connect with kids in the community and vice versa.
Most of the time, children or other people see us, it's when we're on a call, we're coming to their homes. Not seeing us in a laid-back situation like this, shooting hoops with the kids, just talking with them and having a good time.
Yeah, don't dunk on a police officer. And it turns out it just wasn't the police department on hand. Firefighters and soldiers from the U.S. Army also took part in this pretty cool event.